Miles and Daphne are talking to the neighbor dogs. Can you hear them? Especially Niles. Daphne knows she probably shouldn't do that. And there's Granddad. He's going to start water. There's Niles and Daphne. Here they come. And it's windy. You see the windy tree? Boy. There's Daphne. She needs more exercise. It's been too hot to go for a walk. It's supposed to be hot all the way through Monday. And there's the walkway, but it's not done yet. But somewhere Sean and Audrey will be in there.